on this. Respect on stream. A live audience. He's already considering that they have a win. They're not even trying anymore. That's so tragic.
Fighter and Kapia.
That was so weird. And they got spiked and they're dead.
I mean, I've only ever seen cards, so I didn't.
Okay, then.
That's it.
Stop battle!
They're going random!
There's neutral air, that's all you need to do, that's the character.
I'm gonna be honest, I'm not really into it.
Yeah, no, it doesn't say hope. I just see Game & Watch.
I mean, it's not just Game & Watch, because one of them seems like they're learning and the other ones are dead. Like when you watch a pro player who will play a fan for $20. Hitting him with a mix-up! Tell me. He's just trying to get a 9 off. Can he channel RNGesus? He did! He missed! Didn't he miss? Put it for the people. Game & Watch is doing it for them. Try to get that 9 death. This is an intense match, people.